Hey folks, thanks for watching. I'm Garen Carlin, Mosses Creek Outdoors. On this episode, I find myself back out at the NS Milepost 470, and then I'll be jumping back up to the Milepost 459. And here, I literally pour it on with train traffic. I mean, we gonna roll them this time. But first, at the Milepost 459, I run into these two ladies today, and they were down from Wisconsin exploring the field of Civil War history and railroad. I'm glad that y'all find such an interest in the South, because the history involving Civil War and railroad, it runs deep. I was mighty glad to meet y'all, and y'all be safe out there in the field, that's for sure. And I encourage y'all to get outdoors every chance that you possibly get. If you happen to be around the Corinth area and you need any office supplies or printing done, I certainly recommend that you go by 515 Childs Street and speak with Lee Hamilton or the rest of the gang there at Office Pro of Corinth. It's been a many a day right here since we have had any rain, and it's raining this morning due to part of this hurricane from down south kind of drifting up this way. So we're going to try to video a train in the rain day if we can. I bet you it's been 2 months since I've got the opportunity, so stick around. I jumped down here first thing to the Milepost 468. Got a bunch of workers sitting there with some big trucks and a backhoe, and they already waiting on somebody coming from the west. So I'm going to go up here and make a turn. I'm going to jump down here and sit in my hole for a few minutes down at the Milepost 470. All right, we got somebody getting ready to clear 470 eastbound. Big train. I mean, I hit that one quick. Eastbound here at 470. I jumped around, got down here, whipped up in my spot, jumped out, pow. Train got here, I think it was 3 minutes after I hit my spot here. I just barely had time to get leveled up in the tripod and all. Bam, there he was. All right, signal light just turned red, looking west down here at the milepost 470, so I'm gonna be getting somebody else here in about next 10, 15 minutes. Eastbound, clear 470. Standing here talking to a few folks just a short little bit ago, and right where you see that 459 marker, it was a gray fox walked across the track and walked right under that sign.
All right, we got somebody in the east up here coming.
Thank you.
another big one.
I like them different color containers. Big NS train, westbound, here at the milepost, 459.
Man, I tell you, I hope I can catch this next train coming from the west. It's heading eastbound. They just said on the radio that I believe 289 was meeting 16A, I believe is what they said, down at milepost 468. All right, here comes 16A, eastbound, 459. He just had a meeting in Shawali at the milepost 468 with 289 a few minutes ago. This may be a big train.
Thank you.
that, we got somebody else coming eastbound, coming from the west, approaching the milepost 459.
Thank you.
another exciting morning here at the NS Mile Post 459. Until next time, I'm Garen Carlin, Mosses Creek Outdoors, and I also encourage you to get outdoors, and I'll see you.